unfair treatment by a business or a corporation? Has this ever happened to you? You bought a house that was not disclosed to you that there was a termite infestation in the walls and in the moldings, so you have to take it upon yourself to call your own termite extermination company, but when the guys show up, they immediately ask if they can use your bathroom. Then for over 2 hours, they take turns going in and out of there, taking huge mud pies and overflushing. Then they go in there together and you hear a bunch of scrounging around, and then you hear a bunch of yelling, and one of them is standing in the bathroom doorway shouting at you, and his friend's foot stuck in the toilet, and he says, "Help him! You gotta help him!" And when you go in there to help him, he just pulls it out easily and laughs because his foot wasn't stuck. It wasn't stuck at all, he was just faking it. And then they get really serious, they say it's turbo time! And they both start running around the house as fast as they can and jumping over the couches. But when you try and jump in, they yell at you and they say, "You're not part of the turbo team! Don't run! You don't run with us! We're the ones who run! Until you're part of this turbo team, walk slowly!" So you go lay down to be by yourself and read your art books, but then the next day you went into the bathroom and it looked like the hole in your toilet had shrunk. He said, "How could that be? There's no way they could have shrunk the toilet." But then you saw in the trash a receipt from Home Depot for a toilet the exact same size as yours, but with a joke hole that's just for farts. They replaced your real toilet with a fart toilet, and now you can't take a dump in your house because your toilet can't suck them down and you feel sick to your stomach? Has that ever happened to you?
Call me right now, please.